ways. And there's this thing which we understand now, that the more you learn, the less time it takes to learn more. So you become...
The brain becomes generally tuned.
Yeah, so generally we think that, oh, we are left with so much time, we are so busy in our lives, and there are so many years left. How many things we can learn? What will happen? No, it's not that. The more you learn, the lesser it will take for you to learn even more. And that's a very key thing to understand.
Hey you all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So the last week has been pretty much exhausting for me. I had a lot on my table. I had my exams coming up, I had my assignments due, and a lot more. So I was pretty much cooped up inside my house, and this is the only time that I got to just come out and unwind. So I have right now come to a park that's near my house, and I am just trying to unwind and feel free.
Also, I was in a public place where I had to constantly wear my mask, so please bear with it.
So one question that I get asked very often is that, Rahul, how do you incorporate studying novels besides your college textbooks? How do you get time to fit all of that inside your schedule? So it's pretty easy. It's pretty easy. It isn't some rocket science. So as I said, the most frequent question that I get asked is that how I build this habit of reading and how I incorporate reading into my schedule. So it's pretty easy. You can do it yourself. So there are some basic things that you just need to keep in your mind. So the first thing that I think is essential in order to build a habit of reading is that you need to read only for entertainment. You need to read for entertaining yourself. You don't have to set unachievable or unrealistic targets in the very beginning. You need to fall in love with the process of reading. And if you set unrealistic targets, you're just obliterating your chances at building the habit of reading. So the next point that I need to stress upon is the importance of starting small. So what I mean by starting small is that you need to begin by picking up small, thin books. Books that will enhance your interest in reading. See, the basic thing is, if you pick up a 450 pages book and you aren't an avid reader, you are definitely going to put that down halfway. And maybe not even halfway. See, the psychology behind this is that once you complete a book, once you complete a small book, it gives you a sense of accomplishment. And once you have accomplished that, you set a next target that is relatively more difficult to achieve, and when you achieve that, it gives you a kick. You think that you can maybe try something even harder next time. So that's how you can build a habit of reading. The next point is, pick up a book that resonates with you. And what I mean by that is that pick a book that you find yourself interested in. It can be sci-fi, it can be fantasy, it can be various magic system, it can be anything. If that thing resonates with you, pick up that book. And this works wonders. See, I personally am not a romance fan or a historical fiction fan. I am not. And if I pick up those books, I'm most likely to drop those books. But on the flip side, if I pick up something fiction or some fantasy, I'm most likely to complete that book in a go, within an hour or anything like that.
Visit a local bookstore or a library and just flip through books to see which genre you feel yourself more drawn towards. Basically, a hit and trial method will be enough to discover the book that helps you start your reading journey. Happy reading!
So thank you everyone for watching this video. This video was inspired by and dedicated to Sushant Singh Rajput. We all know how much he loved reading and how much he talked about reading and its benefits in his interviews. So this video was one just attempt to continue his legacy. Even if one person builds a habit of reading by watching this video or following these tips. It will be more than satisfactory for me. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. And please don't forget to share this video as much as you can. I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you.